In honor of our graduates today, I would like for you to please turn off your cell phones. I'm Carol Harper, teacher at House of Hope. Graduates, how many of you have a mother, father, aunt, uncle, or friend that is in a state of shock right now because they can't believe you're graduating? I want to thank those people for being here today to witness this event. Many of you are the very people who influenced and supported these graduates. Graduates, stand up. Take a look at all the people.
Will make or break a company, a church, or a home.
remarkable thing is that we have a choice every day regarding attitude. We cannot change our past. We cannot change the fact that people will act in a certain way. We cannot change the inevitable. The only thing we do is play that one string we have, and that is our attitude. I am convinced that life is 10% what happens to me and 90% how I react to it. And so it is with you. You are in charge of your attitude. Fate might make us poor, but we don't have to be miserly. We may not feel loved, but we can still choose to be loving. The happiest people in this world are those who have decided that they have both a chance in and responsibility for how they have chosen to live their lives. A person may make mistakes, but it is not a failure until he or she starts blaming someone else. We must believe in ourselves, and somewhere along the road of life, we will meet someone who sees greatness in us and lets us know. In closing, I'd like to read a poem. The author is unknown. It's called "The Future Lies Before You." The future lies before you like a field of driven snow. Be careful how you tread in it, for every step will show. Congratulations, class of 2012.